Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to set up Java 25 on VS Code. For that, first we will install Java. Then in the second step, we will install VS Code. In the third step, we will connect both VS Code and Java. And in the fourth step, we will run our first Java program on VS Code. So let us start with the first step to install Java 25 on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Oracle Java and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. On clicking, the download Java button is visible. Click on it. Under the downloads section, you can see JDK 25 is visible. So this is what we want. We want for the Windows operating system. So I'll click Windows. Here three files are visible. We will go for the exe file. So I'll go for the following 182 MB file. Click on it. The download started. Let's wait. It's only 182 MB. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The Java setup started. Click next. Java will get installed in the following location. Keep it as it is and click next. Now Java will get installed finally. We have successfully installed Java. Click close. Now let us set the path. Java got installed in C drive, program files. Here it is. Click on it. Here JDK 25 is visible. Click on it. Go to bin. Copy this path. Minimize and let us go to start. Type environment variables. After typing, click on the following, that is edit the system environment variables. Okay. Click open. After that, under system properties, click environment variables. Now under system variables, double click path. Here click new and paste the same path. Click new and paste the same path. So we have pasted the bin path. Click OK. OK. And finally click the last OK button. We have installed Java successfully. Let us verify. Go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Here let us type the command java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. The current version is visible. That means we successfully installed the current Java version. Guys, we successfully installed the current Java version. Now let us go to the web browser and install VS Code. On Google, type VS Code and press enter. The official website is visible. Click on it. Here is the official website, code.visualstudio.com. It is directly showing us the download for Windows button. Click on it. Now the download will start. Here it is. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file of VS Code. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The VS Code setup started. Click I accept the agreement. Click next. Select the destination location. Keep it as it is and click next. Click next. You can also create a desktop icon by clicking here. Rest keep as it is and click next. Click install. Let's wait. We have installed VS Code. Let us click finish and it will launch. Here it is, VS Code started. You can also double click here to open it. Now let us connect both VS Code and Java. For that we need a software provided by Microsoft only. Go to the web browser. Here type Java on VS Code. Press enter. Here it is. Click the first link. Here is the link. I'll also mention this link in the video description. Okay, go below. Here VS Code for Java is visible. We want the Windows version, so I'll click install the coding pack for Java-Windows. Click on it. The setup started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Install coding pack for Java is visible. Click next. It automatically took our JDK version which we just installed, that is Java 25. Click install and this will install the Java extension for VS Code. Let's wait. We have completed the setup wizard. After clicking finish, it will launch VS Code. We can close this right now because it needs a refresh. So I'll directly click here finish. Now VS Code launched successfully. We will now run our first program. For that, I'll go to Explorer and click open folder. Let us create a folder on the desktop. Let's say it's Amit project. I'll double click and click select folder. Now we have a folder here. I'll right click and click new file. Let's say our file name is demo.java and we have created our first Java file here. Okay. Let us write our first code and run it. For that, I'll go to my website studiopedia.com. Here I'll go to the Java tutorial. Okay, from here I'll take the syntax. Okay, here is the code. I'll copy it. Okay, and paste it here. So here is our first program. Okay, I'll close this. Okay, now here the class name is Studiopedia Demo and the file name is demo.java. So there will be an error. In Java, you need to keep the file name as well as the class name as same. So now demo is the class and demo.java is the file. Rest keep as it is. Here's our first program. Now I'll just run it. Go to file, click save all. Now we can run it directly by going to the terminal here. Terminal, click new terminal. Okay, here I'll type Java C space the file name. That is demo.java. This will first compile our code. Press enter. It compiled it successfully and a class file got created. Now I'll type Java space demo and press enter. This will print the following. Here's our first program, studiopedia.com, never stop learning. So whatever we will add inside this, that is the println method, will get printed. In this way, we can set up Java on VS Code. You can refer this completely free tutorial so that you can continue your Java journey. The entire code which we ran is explained here. Here is the Java tutorial link. We have also mentioned this link in the video description. Thank you for watching the video.